We had the option to do on-site, on-demand video interpreting. Pediatrics took it for Twilight and then decided to roll it out for the whole division.
So the first symptom that they would want to look for is fever. So a high fever is something that can be very common with the flu.
Bueno, el primer síntoma es la fiebre. Una fiebre alta es uno de los síntomas de la influenza.
Sí.
Some other symptoms you might see are chills or body aches.
Y otros síntomas que pueden notar son escalofríos, dolores en el cuerpo.
So after it worked so well in the Twilight Clinic, we decided to roll it out everywhere. Really because it was such, it was so well received. And the parents and the kids both responded so well to it. So for us, it was about quality. And so we just decided after it worked well in one area to roll it out to all the clinics.